Child Guidance, page 201, paragraph 3. Ellen White writes, every course of action has a twofold character and importance. It is virtuous or vicious, right or wrong, according to the motive which prompts it. A wrong action, by frequent repetition, leaves a permanent mark upon the mind of the actor and also on the minds of those that are connected with him in any relation, either spiritual or temporal. What is she saying? When you're connected to an evildoer, his or her behavior affects you.